like your first name and title?
I'm Scott Berlin, Assistant Fire Marshal, Montgomery County.
Tell me what you have.
Yeah, we're here in the 18,000 block of Deer Glen West off of Old Houston Road. Firefighters arrived on scene shortly after 5:30. This mobile home was heavily involved in flames. Firefighters made an entry into the building to attempt to rescue the victim in the house. The victim was found in the house, but she was deceased. We have a 69-year-old female who lived here by herself. She is deceased.
What part of the house did they find her?
She was found in a bedroom.
Any ideas on the cause yet?
The cause of the fire is under investigation at this time.
Okay, quite a bit of damage though.
Mobile home is an old mobile home and it is a total loss.
All right.
So none of these guys out here don't have to look.
What?
Really?
Yeah.
Meeks,
what?
Now getting out of here?
Where?
Okay. I have this phone from
in there?
Okay. Yeah,
oh, really?
Yeah,
Damn. A couple shots of Scott and Judge.